Should you refuse to say anything if the police question you, you should affirmatively invoke your right to remain silent. Staying silent in and of itself is not enough to protect your rights. Tell the police, "I wish to remain silent. I will not answer any questions. I want to speak to a lawyer," and say nothing from there on out. If you have any questions, feel free to give us a call here at Scott Brown & Associates.